Again, it's about steam chopped pork shrimp inside snail. So let's go to cook with me. Snail. Shrimp. Pork. Salt. Pound black pepper. Oyster sauce. Lemongrass leaf. I already cleaned it. Lemongrass stalk. Couple lamb leaf. First thing, I'm going to prepare snail. Lemongrass stalk, couple lamb leaf, some salt, and water. Now I start to cook snail. After that, I'm going to prepare pork. I keep it aside and then I'm going to prepare snail meat. Snail is cooked, so I take it up. Then I keep it cool down. While waiting the snail cool down, so I would like to boil the water for steaming. then I take snail meat out. Add chopped pork and chopped shrimp. Some salt. Hot black pepper. Oyster sauce. Then I make it together. Lemon grass leaf. Now the water is boiling, so I start to steam snail. To test it, so let's have it with me and my brother. yummy.
Yummy.
The recipe today is finished and I hope you would like and enjoy the recipe today. Thanks for watching. See you in the next recipe. Bye bye.